communication body language wise from Taylor, which he used to do in the last couple of years. His body language now much more positive, much more willing to take a frustrating play. It's a play off the faceoff. Noah Yakupov got hurt here. I think he tripped on the referee.
Wow. That's just basically tackling a guy. And the linesman's obviously, he's just trying to grab on and stay up, stay balanced.
Pocketed by Jordan Staal. The official goes down, Tim Peel, and then he upends David Warsofsky. That's very unfortunate.
And nobody feels worse than Peel. He just lost an edge and went sliding. Collided with an unsuspecting Warsofsky.
We had a peek at why it was no problem from the linesman's perspective. It was Ryan Galloway. He clotheslines Jamie as he's making a call. Oh. Man, oh man. I haven't seen that before. He's having a giggle on the bench.
For the Hurricanes, a big save. Morozic will keep this even. Now Duncan Keith runs into the linesman, gets kicked in the face, and that's going to be a breakaway for Natchez, and Adili scores!
And there's just no way, hopefully Keith is okay, colliding with the linesman. And just an absolutely marvelous play.
Slump for the Penguins, how do they respond?
Well, it depends how fragile they are right now. Where has their confidence been broken? Now we got another situation here, guys.
Alexiak is shaken up.
Look at his skates hanging over. He's trying to get out of the way here. And as he goes up, Sabatka bumps him, and then the right skate right into the mouth of Alexiak.
Dumba carries out for Minnesota. 10 left in the power play. Staal runs into a linesman as he tried to enter the zone, and Staal is hurt. Looked to me like he dumped the puck in and ran right into the linesman. You can see that the linesman, number 96 there, he is not feeling very good about what happened there along the wall, trying to get out of the way, but really had nowhere to go.
Kill, 3 for 3, especially in the clutch against Colorado on Saturday. Now, the linesman trips up with Wheeler, and they're going to halt play here. Dangerous play there. Wheeler went right through the linesman. They both caught the skates against one another.
Top of your screen right there, you're going to see Wheeler down the right wing side. His trailing leg just catches the skate, upends Cameron. It's those inadvertent accidental collisions.
Not sure exactly what happened there, but you can see him drop his stick and he's still left side of the screen. What happens to him here? Oh, collision with the referee. Oh my goodness.
Maybe just under his nose or what have you. You could just see he's got him in the eye a little bit.